Here's the second best named Amiga game, Satan. Where we choose warrior, which will be more powerful than a mere magician. Even if the little screen is made on it, it will be. Now I haven't played this game before, but I presume it's like Mytho or something. Left O. Seems like the unusual keyboard controls. Could use joystick, but I guess no. Was correct about. I did saw a picture of this game on a site. So our tiny dagger is a kind of tiny enemies. As expected, the dagger is going to have bunny weapon antics. Lots of shots to kill them. As the monsters. Seems cool. Yep, so it's the old OPQA control, so is that a double jump or something? That's just a bit. Nope, no double jump. I guess it has something to do with the pillar there. The double amp platform or something. seems like it. It's a climb up plating. Now, that's what we call Star of David. You might expect game called Satan had a pentagram. Nope, it's the statues instead. Tiny enemy, but the platforming action. It's not a bad looking game by any means, it's the regular Amiga graphics that you expect. That's the rock trap. Now that's a good power up. Triple the power. I know down there that you can get up to 5 daggers and a laser beam or something. I think these enemies multiply. Don't think that was collectible at the start. Yeah. Level down, I think. I prefer enemies that die faster than. So I'm quite a low on energy, so. Seems like enemy that might shoot fireballs or something. It did nothing. Maybe it never had time to act. See anywhere to climb. Maybe it's down. Yeah. I've got to avoid damage here. Otherwise I will die.